Ang opinyon ng programang ito ay mula sa host at ang kanilang panauhin at di nangangahulugang opinyon ng istasyong ito, Metro Plus AM 1044.
Subscribe to YouTube channel, Bong Hermosa.
Como esta señorito at señorita, mga kakosa at kabarkada, hasta la vista señor, genki desto madachi. Ohayo gozaimasu, domo arigato. Narito pong muli ang inyong kabarkada sa Himpapawid. Walang iba kundi ang inyong Kuya Bong. Samahan nyo kami hanggang alas 12 ng umaga dito po sa 1044 AM Metro Plus Radio, sa pilitan ng inyong mga radyo. Ang ating pong topic ngayong gabi ay tungkol sa...
Good afternoon. The respected representatives of the Ministry of Health, Republic of Indonesia. The respected representative of the Universitas Gadjah Mada, UGM. And all the journalists present in this press at this press conference. I would like to thank the Ministry of Health, Republic of Indonesia, for facilitating PTFAI. In addition, we support the development of an internationally standardized biotechnology laboratory. At last, I hope we could make this collaboration successful and provide a positive contribution to both countries, the Philippines and Indonesia. Terima kasih. Maraming salamat. Mabuhay.
Kaya ano pang hinihintay natin? Tayong lahat ay gumising!
You're now listening here at 1044 AM, Metro Plus Radio, bringing good news and good friends from here to around the world. Happy listening sa ating pambarkada dyan po sa Pilipinas. Buong Pilipinas po ay nakinig na sa atin ngayon mula Hulo hanggang Apari. Talagang tayo po ay napakaraming barkada ngayon sa buong Pilipinas. At the same time, sa Europe, dami ho natin dyan. Sa Vienna, sa Greece, of course, sa Corinth din. Napakadami natin dyan sa Turkey, sa Tunisia. At the same time, sa London, at ang atin po mabarkada po dyan sa Germany, Italy, Holland, Brussels, dyan po sa Belgium, at po sa Greece. Kayo ay pagpalain ng Panginoon, samahan nyo kami sa ating pong programa ngayon.
At narito ang nagbabagang balita ni Super Mario Marcos sa PressCon na ginanap sa Yogyakarta, Indonesia, December 2, 2020. Sa nasabing PressCon, binati ni Super Mario ang Ministry of Health ng Indonesia at ang mga journalist kasama ang mga matataas na tao sa Indonesia katulad ng mayor, generals at mga doctors. Pakinggan natin ang ulat ni Super Mario Marcos sa press conference ng FAI Technology December 2, 2020 sa Yogyakarta, Indonesia.
Indonesia PT FAI dan Universitas Gadjah Mada UGM today on Wednesday December 2, 2020. Sebelumnya saya ucapkan selamat datang kepada yang terhormat para narasumber dan panelis. We would like to welcome the Honorable Excellency speakers and panelists. Yang terhormat Prof. Dr. Paripurna SH M.Hum LLM selaku Wakil Rektor Bidang Kerjasama dan Alumni UGM, Prof. Dr. Ova Emilia M.N.F. Specialist of Science Consultant PhD selaku Dekan Fakultas Kedokteran dan Kesehatan Masyarakat dan Keperawatan Universitas Gadjah Mada. Yang terhormat Profesor Dr. Agung Endro, yang terhormat Dr. Dana Sri Hatmoko SSI MSC selaku Direktur Kemitraan Alumni dan Urusan Internasional Universitas Gadjah Mada, yang terhormat Dr. Kargo Utomo MBA selaku Direktur Pengembangan Usaha dan Inkubasi Universitas Gadjah Mada, yang terhormat Profesor Dr. Honoraris Causa Dr. S. Yati Sunarto, PhD, Spesialis Anak Konsultan, selaku Ketua Board Pusat Kajian Kesehatan Anak PKK Afro FKKMK UGM, yang terhormat Dr. Ida Sapitri Laksanawati, Spesialis Anak Konsultan, Ketua Pusat Kajian Kesehatan Anak PKK APRO, Fakultas Kedokteran Kesehatan Masyarakat Keperawatan Universitas Gadjah Mada. Yang terhormat Mr. Mario Parbuso Matos, selaku Direktur Utama PT Filipina Antiviral Indonesia. Yang terhormat Dr. MJN Mawahid, Specialist of Genes MARS, selaku Direktur PT Filipina Antiviral Indonesia. Yang terhormat Dr. Jari Atobari, D-Farm PhD, selaku Koordinator Studi Pengembangan Obat. Yang terhormat Dr. Andes Haryadi Suyuti dan beserta istri selaku Wali Kota Kota Yogyakarta. Kemudian telah hadir juga bersama kita para teman-teman media yang terhormat meliputi TV One, Metro TV, Jogja TV, Liputan6.com, IDN, Times Jogja, Radar Jogja, Suara Merdeka, Suara Pembaharuan, CNN TV, TVRI, Times Jogja, Jakarta Post, Humas UGM, Kumparan, Gudeg.com, dan Humas Fakultas Kedokteran Kesehatan Masyarakat dan Keperawatan Universitas Gadjah Mada.
Ang Ministry of Health ng Indonesia at ang mga journalists kasama ang mga matataas na tao sa Indonesia sa press conference ng FAI Technology December 2, 2020 sa Yogyakarta, Indonesia.
Good afternoon. The respected representatives of the Ministry of Health, Republic of Indonesia, the respected representative of the Universitas Gadjah Mada, UGM, and all the journalists present in this press at this press conference. PTFAI, a pharmaceutical company based in Jakarta. I'd like to express my gratitude to all of you for attending this event. I would like to thank the Ministry of Health, Republic of Indonesia, for facilitating PTFAI to cooperate with Universitas Gadjah Mada. We are interested in collaborating with UGM for research on drug development, the pharmaceutical industry, and education. As a highly reputable university in Indonesia as well as in Southeast Asia, we believe UGM is able to carry out this collaboration well and make a positive contribution to the development of science and technology in the future. To start our collaboration, we have signed a Memorandum of Understanding and Memorandum of Agreement on developing anti-inflammatory and antiviral drugs, including COVID-19. We have also involved a state pharmaceutical industry, PT Kimia Pharma, for the drug development formulation. In addition, we support the development of an internationally standardized biotechnology laboratory and a pharmaceutical industry at the UGM Science Technopark. Hopefully, this biotechnology laboratory and pharmaceutical industry could facilitate the UGM researchers to conduct high-quality research and produce the drugs resulted from the research. Furthermore, we also plan to provide postgraduate and postdoctoral scholarship for potential young researchers in both the Philippines and Indonesia. This educational program is aimed to improve human resource capacity building for continuing this cooperation. At last, I hope we could make this collaboration successful and provide a positive contribution to both countries, the Philippines and Indonesia. Terima kasih. Maraming salamat. Mabuhay.
Ito po si Bong Hermosa nag-uulat para sa Barkadahan Balita.
Thank you for watching our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button so that we can inform you about the latest update video of Dr. Bong Hermosa. Mega blessings.